of Savior Jesus Christ. Lovely that you have this opportunity to come back to the throne of grace to appreciate you for the answer you are giving to our first petition. Through you, have come to this important, so gracious and power. But I will ask you to take the glory and also to lead us to heal. It is a time that we want to hear from you in order to encourage and to exhort these people that have come to be made one in holy marriage, and many of us that have entered into that union, and the many more that will enter in future. We commit ourselves into the hands of the Holy Spirit to direct us well, so that we will be able to communicate your mind to the audience. Language up from heaven above, grant utterance, grant grace in everything, and also the interpreter and the reader, grant himself grace so that we too will be able to function well. Take care of us as the hearers, so that we hear your word and be able to do it. Grant your love to work signs and miracles through your spoken and written word, that will never be the same, even as we came here empty. Father, we thank you that you have had an answer this prayer. As we come to you in Jesus' precious name.
Amen.
Dearly beloved, we want to appreciate your attendance to celebrate this marriage this afternoon.
Aine kelonu na mbata kuna batala ni sonyanyi na meme koli na mwenye akotita.
We want to tell you one of those friends to the message.
Ni yogai, aige jengwangwa.
Our message in respect of this marriage ceremony today is how to make your marriage sustainable and fruitful. How to make your marriage sustainable and fruitful.